two. I didn't turn the mic on. But last time I filmed, Brandon wasn't with me. Now Brandon's not with me for the second time, so it's just gonna be A Films. But we got Isaro, the man behind the camera. Ryan Williams. Beeps and Butthead. I'm gonna call you Folly because you just fall on. And then a skater. But I call it first turn.
Do double whip.
Try 360. It's really windy. I don't know if you're gonna hear us talking, but
still heat.
I got the wind mic on. Alright, what do you want to see?
360 Brian Whip?
Yep.
Sure.
Hit Brian Whip.
First try.
My man R. Williams is in call me a trick.
Don't tell everyone.
Okay.
Truck driver the spot. First try.
He called me a finger whip. So I do a finger whip drop.
Yeah, you called the finger whip, right?
Yeah.
That was like fifth try. What is this called? What is this thing called?
No.
Right drop?
Yeah. Right drop.
Sick.
He said it's sick, right?
Hey, ask him for a trick.
What do you want to see me do?
See a finger whip. Finger double whip.
Double finger whip?
Finger whip.
Yeah, good
rolls. I already called
finger whip. Finger whip.
No,
double finger whip. Well, it should have been a whip finger whip. Really slap.
Oh, like a whip? Okay, I'll do that too. Alright, my turn. My turn, I'm gonna call you guys tricks now.
I can't do shit.
Where's your scooter?
Can you do a double whip?
I can try.
Try it.
What?
Try something on your scooter.
I don't know. Barsman, 180 bar?
First try.
First try. I want to see you just air that hip.
This one here?
Yeah, just massive.
Okay.
Come on, our Williams. Yes. Martin, can you do a whip feeble?
Barely. I don't want to do a whip feeble.
Can you do a bar feeble?
Yeah.
I want to see you do a bar.
You're insane!
He's amazing!
My bro.
Downside.
First tee.
First tee. Hell yeah. How about this? I'll drop in from right there, and I'll do a bar over the spine. Right there.
Deal.
That's why he's like known as Emmanuel got a rear bank.
I felt pressure.
I got that.
Alright, we're gonna go to the street section. I'll start it off by hopping up the ledge by the three stair. 540 off, work my way, and then do a 180 whip down the three stair.
I'm gonna drop in right here, and then over that ledge right there, we do something easy. I'll try a 180 double whip bar over it.
Alright, guys, hope you guys like this video.